beside me. She showed me her, isn't it good, Norwegian wood. She asked me to stay and she told me to sit anywhere. So I looked around and I noticed there wasn't a chair. She said, it's time for bed. She told me she woke in the morning and started to laugh. I told her I didn't and crawled off to sleep in the bath. And when I awoke, I was alone, this bird had flown. So I lit a fire, isn't it good, Norwegian wood.
I don't know if I believe that.